Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I am here from Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to find and remove duplicate contacts from your Android device. In this video, we will learn this guys. For these guys, you need an application. Go to the Google Play Store and download this application, Duplicate Contacts Fixer and Remover. So I have already downloaded and installed this application. After download and install, just open this application, and the application was opening. Wait for a few seconds. So after the application was open guys, you can see this type of interface. So from here guys, you can see your Google contacts, SIM 1 contacts, SIM 2 contacts and your WhatsApp contact. So for example, if you want to find out the duplicate contacts from your SIM card or your Google account, so just open it. And here you can see find duplicate, just tap on it, and here you can see all duplicate contacts was showing here. If you want to delete all duplicate contacts, you can see delete duplicates, so just tap on it and click on proceed. So the duplicate contacts was deleting, as you can see. So yeah guys, this is very easy and very simple to use application to delete and find out the all duplicate contacts from your device. So that's it for today guys, nothing more to show you in this video. So hope you enjoy this video. If you like my video, please guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe. So till you have not subscribed Mr. Tech, so please guys subscribe Mr. Tech for daily amazing and interesting videos. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below. Thank you.